On our gossip today, money does not stay where it is needed. It stays where it is respected. A simple example. If I give you 300 shillings for lunch today, and you had already taken lunch, and probably you've just been paid, so your account is looking good, chances are that money you will not even remember it. But 2 weeks from now, when you walk into your house, and let's say you've run out of tokens and you don't have money on your mobile phone, and I remind you, hey, I was to send you lunch worth 300 shillings and I've sent you, chances are that 300 will look like a miracle, because you will have attached it to a recurrent expense, which is your electricity. So make that normal, normalize that. Every time you get 300, 200, a 50 bob, please load it towards a certain recurrent expenses, expense, where it could be your airtime, it could be your electricity, it could be your water bill. Please attach it to that so that you make it count. All right? Because if you don't do that, you will keep paying what we call poverty tax. Poverty tax, let me give you an example. For instance, if I spend 2,000 shillings on airtime, I get about 1,000 minutes worth of airtime across all networks. I get free YouTube and I get like 2 GB worth of bundles. And that's all I'll spend in a month. But if you find someone who says that is too expensive and they spend about 100 bob per day on airtime, we've not even put in bundles. So in a month, they're spending 3,000. That's an extra 1,000 above me. And that tells you that 1,000 is what we are calling poverty tax. So how you cover that, how you take care of that, is by making every small money count. All of us have received 100, 200 shillings randomly. Please let it go towards a recurrent expense, or even a prepayment of a certain bill. And you'll thank me later. That's money gossip for today.